Hi, I'm Matthias Krings at Catenion. Portfolio management is a central function in any biopharmaceutical enterprise, but it's not always treated as such nor implemented to meet all the obvious requirements. Let's have a brief look at the overarching fabrics of enterprises. All companies are guided by values and beliefs, explicitly or implicitly. For example, Biopharma's raison d'être is to help patients. Values and beliefs in turn influence the goals a company sets for itself. Say 80% of our sales must originate from drugs addressing high unmet medical need indications. Strategy then is a roadmap and guidance how to reach the goals. Say 80% of projects entering clinical development must have first-in-class potential. These goals will guide investment decisions and such. And this is where portfolio management comes in. It is the transmission that helps operationalize strategy through its singular objective, informing prioritization decisions among R&D projects, thus enabling resource allocation according to these priorities. The portfolio management function has many interfaces with the entire organization, and it has many different roles to play. Let's start with the what, the goal. Informing prioritization decisions requires fair comparison of all projects competing for resources. Let's turn to the how. Assessing projects objectively and fairly. This requires agreed upon metrics and criteria by which to assess the projects, and it takes neutral agents to assess the projects in this way. That brings us to the who. Portfolio managers must not be biased. They must be neutral agents with a diverse set of skills, and these include science and technology, commercial and financial, clinical and regulatory, and all this ensures the ability to navigate both the nitty-gritty analytics and the big picture perspectives. And of course, one ingredient is missing: trust. Portfolio managers must gain the trust of project teams whose input regarding their assets into the assessment process is key. They must have the respect of line functions for appropriately using their scientific and technical perspectives. And they must have the stamina to present to top management project level detail and portfolio level options, to synthesize facts into perspectives and to moderate a prioritization process. Prioritization is, of course, not the end of the job. Once priorities have been set, these serve as guides for R&D functions to allocate resources for project teams accordingly. Given the implications, not least for financial resources, the entire organization is to be involved, and that is in the budgeting process. As such, portfolio review and prioritization should precede the corporate budgeting process. And of course, portfolio management is not a unidirectional process. Iterations are required in many instances. Iterations with project teams as new data become available. Iterations with top management as novel portfolio options emerge from priority set. Iterations with strategies that TAs have set for themselves, which may require adaptation, whether due to success or lack of success. Iterations with overall R&D strategies set. If, for example, it becomes clear that organic pipeline potential is insufficient and business development licensing must be summoned to boost portfolio productivity. All points previously mentioned here require process, methods, and tools. The right portfolio management team and an organization that is willing to work together with that portfolio management team at all levels. In our series of short videos on portfolio management, we will cover methods, tools, analytics for early projects and for late stage projects. And we will also cover early and late stage portfolios. All biopharmaceutical companies do manage their R&D portfolios one way or another. And few companies will start on a blank slate, but many companies will want to advance certain aspects of how they do portfolio management. To identify where exactly room for improvement lies in your organization, we conclude the video series with a brief glimpse of Catenion's portfolio management audit, a very pragmatic diagnostic approach that can be run smoothly in a very short period of time. Interested? Connect with Catenion today to learn more.